The Joe Rogan Experience.
How many people think that we're living in a simulation? Really, really fucking smart people think it.
That's okay. That's Sorry? Okay. That isn't crazy. Dude, that's the craziest thing about all conspiracy theories. Like people that are not on that side. There's the conspiracy theory side. And then there's the people way on the other side. Those motherfuckers are totally into, man, we live in a computer. That is hilarious. That's not logical. That's illogical.
Well, the reason why they think that is because someday there's going to be a program.
But there's no proof, though. Hey, it may be true. Maybe we do live in a computer.
Right.
But, dude, there's no evidence.
No, there's no evidence.
And in these conspiracy theories of if you look into each one individually, damn, maybe it's true, maybe it's not, but there's actual evidence. Is it enough evidence to prove it one way or another? Who knows? But don't talk shit on...
But it's not the same
on,
people.
Like, government conspiracy. It's, dude, I've never heard anybody like...
But it's easy to categorize people like that. No, the same people that believe this believe that.
Okay, for sure I haven't done any surveys. This is all based on the people that I come in contact with. Dude, I would say people, 80% of my students, they're not conspiracy theorists. They don't even think about it. They're just like regular people. They don't concern themselves with it.
Right.
You know what I mean? They think it's amusing that I'm into it, but they're not into it.
That's hilarious.
You know what I mean? But those same people, when you say, dude, you know, Elon Musk says that we might live in a computer. And everyone's like, it may be true. But dude, there's zero evidence of that. That we live in a fucking computer?
What was the evidence?
Where's the evidence?
What did someone propose some sort of theory that proves that life is a hologram? Wasn't a hologram, that life is a simulation.
Someone proved that? Yeah, I'd like to see that.
I tried reading this book, The Holographic Universe, but I didn't get into it. Maybe I should revisit it.
I'm not
it.
Saying it's not true. I'm just saying there's...
But what I'm saying is it might not be the same fucking people that you're talking about that do or don't believe. But people definitely get rigid.
It's cool to believe that. You could talk to people like, Elon Musk said it. It's cool. It's like a cool thing. Right. Like you could like be way on the left. You could be way... And just like, oh, yeah, we might live in a computer, man. It's interesting. That's fascinating to me.
I think the reason why they say that is because one day we will, and we all know it. We all know it. We all know that one day you could be in something that's as ridiculous as what you're experiencing right now, and it could be a simulation.
Yes, yes, but they believe
that's already happened.
Yeah, we're already in
not,
a computer.
They might not necessarily believe it, but they're entertaining the idea.
That's what the theory is.
Yeah,
we might be in a computer simulation.
Yeah,
you know what I mean? We might be
key.
Living in a computer simulation.
Yeah,
maybe. I'm not saying we don't. I'm just saying, dude, there's no evidence of that.
Right, but the keywords might. So to just explore an idea, like, are we living in a simulation? It doesn't mean you believe it.
I see
it.
Nothing wrong with that.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. That's like a conspiracy theory. That should be one of the... You should lump... It's logical to lump that in with all those like 9/11 conspiracies. Like 9/11, for instance, there's lots of evidence that it was an inside job, but that's a crazy conspiracy to most people. But there, if you look into it, science supports that it was an inside job.
But then science disputes that.
There's evidence, right? I'm not saying it's true or not. I'm just saying.
Andy, I don't want to go into a 911 inside job conversation.
I'm just using that as an example. Like that's a crazy conspiracy theory. But there's a lot of evidence, whether it's true or not, who knows? You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. I think it was an inside job, but a lot of people don't, and whatever. But there's zero evidence of us living in a computer simulation.
Right, but we're not talking about the same people. They might not be the same people that believe one or the other.
They're different
people. You're lumping them
together. No. They're different people.
I mean, I know, but the people that don't want to believe that and don't want to look at the evidence, I'm saying, aren't necessarily the same exact people as the people that believe winner simulation.
You're right. There's no poll on it. I haven't taken a poll.
I know. I'm just connecting it to 911. You wanted to talk about it, so you got us into it.
Yeah, we don't want to talk about 9/11. I was just using that as an example.
I know what you're saying.